Monitor learners' progress through your course's content topics using completion tracking. This tutorial provides an overview of completion tracking for content topics. Completion tracking allows instructors to monitor the progress of learners through content topics, and it allows learners to monitor their own progress. When learners access a content module or submodule, a progress bar indicates the number of module topics they have completed. Content topics are completed by learners as they view content and complete activities. A check associated with a topic indicates the learner has completed it. A dot indicates the learner must perform additional tasks before the topic is marked as complete. An associated completion checkbox provides the learner with the opportunity to manually mark the topic as complete. Topics may also be set so that they are excluded from completion tracking. As an instructor, you can manage the default completion tracking settings. To do so, from the Content tool, click Settings, and open the Default Completion Status menu. Topics can be set as required or not required. Required topics are included in the course's content tracking. Learners complete a module or submodule by completing all the required topics in the module. Not required topics are exempt from completion tracking. Required topics can be configured to be completed manually or automatically. For manual completion, learners determine when the topic is complete. They indicate completion by selecting the topic's associated checkbox. For automatic completion, topics are automatically marked as complete when learners perform specific tasks. The tasks vary depending on the associated content or type of activity. Topics associated with web, text, and media files are automatically marked complete when the learner clicks to view the topic in the Content tool. Checklist topics are marked as complete when the learner has completed and checked off all of the items in the checklist. Discussion topics are automatically marked complete when the learner replies to the associated discussion topic. Content topics associated with an assignment submission folder are marked complete when learners make a submission to the folder. And both quiz and survey topics are marked complete when learners submit at least one attempt. As an effective practice, when inserting links to content topics in Brightspace Learning Environment, do so in a way that ensures learners view them in standard mode instead of full screen mode. If a learner only views a content topic using a direct link to it in full screen mode, the topic will not automatically be marked as complete. For this example, we will select Required Automatic as the default completion status. Click Save to continue. In addition to the default completion status, you can set the completion status for individual topics. To do so, navigate to the topic you want to configure, and click the topic. Then, navigate to the Activity Details section. The topic's current completion status is displayed, along with a description of the tasks required to complete it. To change the topic's completion status, open the context menu and make a selection. This means that learners might have to return to the topic to manually mark it complete. To monitor learner progress, click Completion Summary to see which learners in your class have completed the topic. Content completion tracking data is also incorporated into the Class Progress tool. Click a learner's name and click User Progress to see more detailed information about their progress through course modules. Monitor learners' progress through your course's content topics using completion tracking.